In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add a column for our Google Ads custom variable for automated discounts into your Google Ads campaign report. Switch over to your Google Ads account. Then go to Columns, Modify Columns. Click on the Custom Column button. Give it a short name, like GAD, and you can add a description. Then click on Column, search for Conversions. Click on Conversions. On the right-hand side, click on Custom Variable, Add Filter. Select the variable that we have set up in our last tutorial. Set it equals to yes, apply, save. And now it will already show up in your columns configuration. I'll pull it up to show it just after conversions. Apply. And you're finished. Now it will show you how many conversions have been created through automated discounts in this new column here. And you can add it to the chart like so. And that's how you can enrich your campaign report with conversions from Google Automated Discounts.